stretch, and in my opinion, they've come out and played so hard, just like
with 25 points on the evening. Harrell spins on McGee and flushes.
Stewart screens for Derrick Rose, gets to the basket, swatted by Montrezl Harrell.
Needed on that three. Nice feed inside Harrell. Marcus Smart, excellent defense on the first play. Pass. James throws it ahead. Montrezl Harrell throws it down, and it's back.
It's a team like that, you have to be aware of.
And Harrell flies in for the jam. Down to 7.5 to go as Kuzma finds LeBron. He gives it up, and Harrell with the jam.
Oh, that's just wonderful ball movement. Started with Kuzma.
Hey. Quarter three. And a Kuzma rebound. Quick hitch count. The good looking offensive rebound by Kuzma. Back out to LeBron. Quick close right there. Shutting the defense out.
Kuzma the lob to Harrell. Like tonight where the Lakers absolutely came out and dominated to start. Bulls much better showing in the second half, but Montrezl.
Now to Montrezl.
Look at the clock though. Always a short clock.
It's down to four. Montrezl, good play.
Jordan McLaughlin will clearly be trying to compete for a lot of minutes with D'Angelo Russell out.
Goes by him. Hood can't knock down the three. It's been a struggle for Hood. Career low in scoring and three-point shooting. Great look down court, and it spins home for Montrezl Harrell to pull L.A. within four.
Wow, what a fit.
Wesley Matthews checking in for the Lakers.
Ooh.
Ooh. Montrezl Harrell seems to be A-OK.
Man.
Montrezl with the mismatch against Joseph. Oh. Montrezl Harrell
was able to do, but he can score. From day one in this league.
Montrezl Harrell goes up for the dunk. Very similar. Here's
all the way. Boy, he went through two players. Tapped up and in by Harrell.
Georgia Bulldogs.
Another bounce to Montrezl. Two way. Not going to go down. Vanderbilt. Look at Montrezl doing work.
Going to go. Looks good to go. Here he is.
The bounce to Montrezl. Throw it down. So two quick baskets by the Lakers.
Good play by Schroeder. Gets the steal.
THT tries to stay with it. Montrezl, he's gonna finish. What a monster underneath. Montrezl Harrell.
Boy, he got the offensive rebound.
Lob under to Montrezl.
He and AD are not on the floor with this unit. This unit was built to play around those two.
Soda, which of course, ultimately led to their demise third tonight. As
HT tried to find Harrell, gets it anyway, and he slam dunks it.
Whoa. This time, and Jared Allen was there again.
Lakers this year. Here's a good streaking Harrell getting it from THT to throw it down.
Whoa. This time, and Jared Allen was there again. The last time
tipped it out.
Boy, all over the floor. And Montrezl, that combination works yet again. Throw it down.
Well, especially for Kuz,
who's been averaging 16 points as a starter. Montrezl.
Another huge outing. 24 and 10 off the bench. Looking for his first basket, and there it is.
The lineup. Caruso bouncing a good one to Trez. Throw it down, big fella.
You quickly the other way.
Bounce to Trez. Run into the rim. No whistle as Schroeder tries to draw the foul. Oh, blocked by Montrezl. Not tonight.
First of our doubleheader tonight. Here's Harrell finding some space.
Harrell, oh, that was nuts.
Yeah, as George mentioned, on 8 of 12 shooting as Schroeder misses. What a.
And just keep an eye on this, Siri.
And then exploded for the layup.
Harrell!
Harrell against Bamba again. Made a nice. Morris steps into the three, deep corner. No good. Rebound. Harrell, he muscles it down again, and a foul on the Magic.
A
again, Montrezl Harrell just
played 4 minutes, has 6 points, couple of rebounds, down and in one. What a sequence.
Trez
Gillespie, but he misses. He had a great look at it, didn't he? They try to find Harrell, and they do from LeBron. Full audition for this entire team.
Oh, nice.
Oh, look at that pass. What a pass. Little showtime that time from Kuz.
Nice. Deaf ears, Kelly. They don't listen.
Underneath, Montrezl Harrell. 78 points in the...